Hey, collector. Don't worry, I caught that. And I caught any black magic that anybody was trying to do on us. So we good on that too, just so y'all know. Somebody was trying to do black magic. They was trying to do roots again, y'all, and that shit was not working. I was beating their ass again. And I'm so fucking tired. I'ma keep beating their motherfucking ass. Tired of they whack ass motherfucking black magic. Shit ain't even working no more. It's like becoming annoying. That's what the fuck it is. It's like I keep beating your ass, keep beating your ass. I'm beating you and whatever motherfucking dark priest you got up. You all motherfuckers ain't nobody coming up against me. So I don't give a fuck what you try to do. You and you. I don't give a fuck how far you come. You ain't never coming up against me. Not with no motherfucking dark magic. Fuck out of here, nigga. Or any other motherfucking type of weapon you use will never be formed against me. And y'all better recognize, collective. I'm telling you right now, y'all better recognize. Don't be getting motherfucking scared just because they trying to fuck all that shit. Fuck that bullshit. Same way they use words. God got the words in the motherfucking Bible too. You got them same motherfucking words. Same way they could put shit on their motherfucker. You could go take that shit off. I want y'all motherfucking asses. Go get y'all ass in that goddamn shower. I don't care if you don't go nowhere. Still get in the shower. And for those that do, this ain't really like, I'm not really trying to say nothing. The message is, when you in that shower, all any negativity, anything that you feel been bothering you, when you get in that shower, I want you to talk to God. Tell God about anything that is not positive, anything that you feel is like somebody trying to fuck with you, do something, you talk to God. And as you lather up, I want you to be talking to him. And as you washing that shit off, you just imagine that shit is coming off of you. When you praying for your children, when you praying for that shit washing off, you know, your ducks off the back, you make sure that fucking soap wash just come right off like a duck, like off a duck's back. And that's how them shit's going. You, I'm telling you, you better believe. I'm telling you, I done told you about them colors. This is the next assignment. You got to get in that shower, and I need for you to wash away all that don't belong in your life. All. Whether it be a man, whether it be a child, whether it be a motherfucking in-law, I don't care for who it is. Black magic, seen or unseen. Make sure you say seen or unseen, because some motherfuckers just be hating. You don't even know them motherfuckers. So whether seen or unseen, you make sure. You ask God, you make sure you take it away, keep it far, far away from you. And as you wash that shit off, that shit is going down the drain. Some motherfucking way off to yonder that we do not know. And that's exactly what you do. You wash yourself from head to toe. You wash everything. In between your feet, everything. You'll wash everything. I want it thorough. And I want a thorough pray. And I want a thorough wash and a thorough rinse. If you got to rinse twice, rinse fucking twice. Yeah. And when you get out, you're going to feel different. You're going to do. You're going to feel like as though, yeah, that shit worked. How the hell did she do this shit? Listen to me. Okay? Love you. Always and forever. You're in my heart. That's what I need y'all to do, though. God gave me the assignment, and that's what he said to do. So I'm telling y'all, that's what he said to do. They're trying to beat us, but they can't. And I know y'all praying. I know y'all wearing y'all colors. I know y'all blessings are coming in. I know y'all see a difference. I know you're feeling lifted. But I noticed lately, motherfuckers been trying to, like, fuck with our energy. Don't, we not going to let them. Mm-mm. They got weapons, we got weapons too. Fuck out of here. Mm-hmm. They got words, we got words too. At any time you think any negative thoughts, you just think in your head, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. You think of a blank screen, you sitting at the fucking movie theater in front of a blank screen, and all you see on the fucking screen is, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. And you keep looking at that fucking screen, you keep looking, and you're gonna see God appear to you. And you just keep looking at that fucking screen and saying, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. And God will come to you. You heard me. That's that mess. That's the intuitive message I got today. Yep. They ain't getting it. Motherfuckers ain't getting none of that. Spiritual jail. Thick of it. Someone's in the thick of something. I think I shuffle this way. Hold on. Spiritual abundance. Look at them trying to get in the way. They. That's what I said. That shit gonna fall off and get in that goddamn shower. Mm-hmm. Get your ass in that goddamn shower. Look at it. Demonic attachment. That's all. Look, that's they just circling around your abundance, your destiny. Even if it ain't money, just your happiness. You know what's destined for you, all your goodness, your fortune, your love, your joy. You know what I mean? just even on the external sources, they're trying to do shit to the external sources. And let me tell you, this shit is going back so motherfucking heavy. Let me tell you something right now. Trying to fuck with what's ours, you can forget it. I didn't ask for that shit to be sent. Take it, snatch it. Give a fuck. They tried to cause chaos, yo, on everything. Our motherfucking family, our motherfucking love life, our motherfucking work life, all happiness. If you go get your hair done, your nails done, they wanted chaos started there. If you want, yo, I done sent that shit so motherfucking hard, yo. If that motherfucker go to the motherfucking store and go get the fucking blunts, there's chaos at that motherfucking store. If that motherfucker go buy a pack of fucking cigarettes at that same motherfucking store, there's gonna be fucking chaos with that motherfucking man. There will be chaos with the motherfucking mechanic, the motherfucking postman. There'll be motherfucking chaos with this motherfucking work. I don't give a fuck what motherfuckers they connect to, talk to, family and friends will not have a dollar or a motherfucking dime. And therefore, your ass cannot go to borrow, to beg, or ask for any motherfucking thing. Because that's exactly what the fuck they tried to send. So therefore, you won't have no help. Therefore, this person has no help all the way the fuck around, to the point any motherfucking body they come into contact with, there will be chaos. Now, you will be solamente, like they tried to send for you. Yep. We leaping up, and they reaping down. Yep. Balance the scales. We leap up, they reap down. Yep. So mode it be. What's done above, so below, as above, so below. Yep. What the fuck they put out there? Send it right back. Let them be on the bottom end. A bottom end. They ass on the bottom end. Holy Spirit, angels, ancestor guides. Let me get the message today. Protecting the collective's energy. Block anybody that's doing any black magic, whether seen or unseen, known or unknown, to any of our family member, ourselves, our loved ones. Send it back immediately. With 8 towers on each one. Whoever they sent it for, however many people they sent it on, send that shit back times 8 to 8th exponent. Put it to the 8th exponent. Send that shit back. If it ain't already went back, it probably went back today. So I sent that shit yesterday. That shit is back today. Continue with it. Continue the chaos. The saga continues. Thank you. They don't stop, we won't stop. Fuck out of here. Just gonna be at war. Fuck that. You gonna be at war. Fuck out of here. I'm gonna keep whooping on your ass. You ain't winning shit. You ain't getting shit. You never will. You never have. Damn sure ain't. I done told y'all asses what to do, right? Yeah. They don't curse their bloodline. We protect it. Didn't I tell you about your family? Didn't we just pray for them too? The kids? Didn't we just pray for everybody? Your loved ones? Didn't I tell you seen, unseen? Yep. All of us. I even pray for y'all. Some of y'all I don't even know. I still pray for you. I know you're watching me. Yep. Give a damn. Whether seen or unseen, known or unknown. I know y'all. I know y'all watching me. I pray for y'all. I pray for y'all family. I pray for all of y'all. Your loved ones. Your lover. Whoever the hell deserves you, I pray that that person come back to your ass. Whoever's deserving of you. If that nigga ain't deserving of you, your ex, I don't pray he come back. I pray you move on and you heal. And you get what's in store. A better, bigger, better option. Yeah. It's like, yeah, you could have this money, this $500, or you could have this box. Leave that goddamn $500, see what's in that box. Next thing it'll be a big fucking box for a fucking trip to Disney for the whole fucking family. That $500 ain't gonna mean shit. Spirit, you hater. You protected. You fucking protected. Just know, look, that tower came right down on this fucking spirit, you hater. Yeah, I'm telling. And happiness is in reverse. Motherfucker tried to take your motherfucking happiness, but you were protected from the spirit, you hater. They're fucking. And they still descending. Going no motherfucking way. I don't know what the fuck they think they going. They ain't leveling up. No motherfucking way. Definitely ain't coming up here, motherfucking. Fuck out of here. I'm at the door. You ain't getting it. fuck out of here. You stay your ass out. Nothing even matters. You got that shit right. Featuring D'Angelo. Hell yeah. De-escalating. Warren. This could be Hill. Somebody feels the miseducation of Warren Hill. Nothing even matters. You got that shit right. Nothing matters at this motherfucking point. Like I said, you going toe for toe, blow for blow. Fuck out of here. Divine protection right here. I told you he's at war. Fuck out of here. We going to stay fighting and standing strong. Didn't I just tell y'all that? Man, we got that spiritual hater. Didn't I just tell you that? Fuck out of here. Just sent that shit. I sent that shit back yesterday. You mad. You real. You big mad. Because you still trying to beat me. And the fact that you a man and you can't even beat me. That's what really making you mad. You getting that ass with. You even trying to go to some motherfucking witch doctor. That witch doctor ain't doing shit. They doing temporary minor shit. Fuck out of here. What I send back to that fucking witch doctor, that motherfucker may not even want to fucking work with your ass no more. Fuck out of here. The higher lords, the higher gods is on that ass. They ain't gonna want to work with that motherfucker no more. Like I said, everywhere you go, there will be chaos. Motherfuckers gonna feel you bad luck everywhere you go, motherfucker. That's exactly what you get, bad karma everywhere you go. It's like a dark cloud just following you. Mm-hmm. Stormy days and nights all motherfucking day long. You think you lived in Seattle. Yep, somebody might be from Seattle. You reap what you sow. These consequences are inescapable and irrevocable. I done told y'all, didn't I? You think I'm playing? No, they don't fuck with us. I mean that shit. All good karma. We got that shit back. Fuck out of here. Stop thinking of negative thoughts. That's the devil. Motherfuckers over here, stay positive. Stay thinking positive. No, you know your time, your shit gonna come. Don't worry about nothing nobody talking about. Don't worry about nothing. Worry about what God telling you. I'm telling you right now, these motherfuckers reaping what they... they reaping what they sown. Can't escape this shit. Fuck they think. He think he going somewhere? Where the fuck he think he going? There's only one man against this whole fucking crew. Everybody standing up. No money. No stability. No foundation. No home. No even peace. You can't even sleep. You don't sleep for the wicked. Going through fucking purgatory. Trying to fuck with our shit. Divine protection here in the building. All day, every day. Because they still trying to do that karmic soul tie. It's that narcissist. And look, trying to conjure up spirits and shit ain't working. Karmic family members. And they all descended. Didn't I just say that? Didn't I say on the family too? Because what the fuck they were trying to send for us was sent back? Fuck out of here. It's a fucking mortal being. And they done fucked up what was fated for their ass. Mm-hmm. Trying to fuck with what was y'all's. Y'all spiritual abundance. And look at all that shit. All them negative cards. That's they ass. This shit is dead. This is what they going through. God done blocked that shit. They going through consequences now. They can't escape this shit. See this shit? Look at this shit. Look at this. They fucked with the wrong one. And going through goddamn purgatory. They karma. And they ain't got no good karma. I felt purgatory with good karma. Shit, they wishing they get out of this shit. This karma they getting is good. This is about to be some good ass fucking karma they about to get. For what the fuck they tried to do to us. That's what the fuck going on. Because divine intervention is here. And now you about to get your ass busted. They try to take what was ours. Good karma. Get the fuck out of here. Trying to conjure up spirits. I already told y'all this already. And look at all them damn fingers. Look at them. 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 Send them all back. Because that's what the fuck they sent for us. They tried. Fuck out of here. Think I ain't know. Like yesterday, I felt myself fucking itching. Nah, nigga, I know you was trying to send some shit, motherfucker. I felt that shit. And cleanse myself, motherfucker. Get the fuck out of here. And what I sent back, motherfucker, you ain't gonna be able to, motherfucker, just take your motherfucker ass and motherfucker shower, nigga. No. Hell no. Try to shower you, nigga. You're still there. You cannot, like God said, these consequences are inescapable and irrevocable. They can shower, rub their fucking skin to a bleed. It still ain't coming off. Meanwhile, we're elevating. Our shit is falling off like snow on a goddamn Christmas tree. Just falling. It just falling off. Fuck out of here. I don't want to hear nothing. Snow. That's white. That's pure. Christmas tree. That's our stability, our growth. Not changing. Fuck you and anything that look like your ass. Doing this shit. Fuck you and anything that look like your ass. Let's go over here. Let's see what's going on. Because we see what's going on now. I already told you this. I already told you this is what was going on over here. I already told you. So, at least confirmation. Shit. Progress. Put your best foot forward. Let's keep moving on ahead. That blue for that water. Put your fucking best foot forward and keep moving the fuck ahead. We ain't got time for this shit. We got other things that motherfucker do. We got life to live. We ain't got time for this. And motherfuckers trying to get in the way of what the fuck we got to do. Tired of these motherfucking haters. Family, friends, lovers, mothers, daddies, fathers, uncles, sister, brother. Fuck out of here. Cut them off. It's time to cut. It's time to get them scissors and cut motherfuckers off. It is. That's what you take that shower before you tell them up, or you tell God. Don't bring nobody that ain't got no good intent towards me, Father God. Lead their ass back. Lead them far, far away from me. Don't even bring them nowhere near me. Don't let them come in my sight. I don't want to see them. I don't want to hear them. Hear no evil. Talk no evil. See no evil. I don't want to see it, talk it, or hear it. Me and the collective. Amen. Amen. Thank you. So high. Hell yeah. Get lifted. John Legend. Yes, get lifted. Hell yeah. He about to lift us right up out of that. I told y'all. I told you. I told you. Told you. The angels. You don't hear them. Yeah. Go to the moon. Maybe later we can go to the moon. Yup, go to the moon. Talk to the moon. All right, let's see what's going on. I see a car. I see a couple of cars over here face up. This might be innocence is here. They trying to come towards our innocence. We innocent in this fucking situation. The motherfuckers over here, that's what they do. Nobility made of stardust. Yeah, ancestors over here. Hospitality. Let me shuffle these up a little bit because these like to say, oh, shit. Yeah, reciprocity. Delegation. Don't bite off more you can chew. Initiative. You can't start a new chapter you can't start a new chapter if you keep reading the old one. Exactly. Someone here needs to take initiative. And this person don't want to take initiative and close out the motherfucking chapter here. Yeah, they trying to make sure. I'm telling you, they trying to make sure they end things. And that shit ain't happening, yo. Telling you, you closing out that motherfucking chapter. Hell yeah, you gonna slam the motherfucking book. Close out that goddamn chapter. I don't give a fuck, you gotta buy a new composition book, but nah, changes are here. Yeah, modesty. Don't think less of yourself. Think of yourself. Yeah, think of yourself less. Exactly. Give to others. Don't think less of yourself. Just think of other people, you know? Think of others like I be thinking about y'all, just like I pray for y'all. And I don't ask for nothing. Just take these messages, listen, and use your intuition. We all got gifts. Hell yeah, stay woke. God got us, I'm telling you. He got us. Hell yeah. Thank you. Tell me about this. We got divine protection. You reap what you sow. Consequences are inescapable and irrevocable. This spiritual hater. Y'all protected from this goddamn spiritual hater over here. It says divine protection. And they reaping what they've sown. This spiritual hater. When it comes to some y'all karma. Y'all good karma. This motherfucker over here ain't got it. Mm-hmm. This somebody wants some form of good karma. They are getting shit. Give me a message here on this. Moving forward, because we already see what's going on over here. They being blocked. We are divinely protected, highly favored. Definitely. You heard him say so high. He got us lifted. He got us lifted up, up, up so high. Divinely protected. These motherfuckers are reaping what they've sown. They got consequences that they gotta face, yo. Heavy consequences that they gotta face. Mm-hmm. Dexterity. A bad workman blames his tools. Yeah, that motherfucking black magic. That's what he's trying to blame. No motherfucking was no black magic. Your goddamn skills. They were in the motherfucking closet. The basement. The dungeon. Fuck out of here. Jack be nimble. Jack be quick. Jack capable of not finessing shit. Hell yeah. Dexterity. Nimble capability, finesse, skill, or delicacy in manipulating objects. I like that. Oh, yeah, I like that shit. Jack be nimble. Jack be quick. Jack ain't manifesting shit. Dexterity. I know that shit right. Collector, did you hear what that shit said? You hear me? Somebody here named Jack. They could have been doing this to Jack. Somebody already said, he said, Jack ain't manifesting shit. Yeah, y'all. Y'all ancestors, y'all angels. Yo, we got divine protection for sure. Wow, that shit crazy. I asked him, I said, what is this? He said, this man blaming his goddamn tools. He blaming the motherfucking dark priest. He blaming the dark priest. The dark priest don't know what the fuck they doing with their goddamn tools. He's like, he tell the motherfucker they don't know what they doing because the shit ain't working. That's why. Trouble, they said you reap what you sow. Consequences are inescapable and irrevocable. Somebody in trouble. They told them. They said, oh, y'all in trouble. Oh, you in trouble. You in trouble. Oh, you in trouble. Oh, contentment. Enough is as good as a feast. Yo, we feasting, yo. Yo, they done lost. Yo, we feasting off of what the fuck they tried to send, yo. We were divinely protected. That shit was blocked, yo. And now we feasting. Look, all that wheat. Ooh, they in trouble. They look mad. Damn, this could be someone with a widow's peak. A full beard. Full face, mustache, and beard. Goatee. Damn, yo, they mad, yo. They was trying to do shit, yo. And that shit, look, they about to go insane out this bitch. They going through some shit. Damn, what else? He said, Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack ain't finessing shit. Oh, shit, I might have to make that in the title. Uh-oh, unity is a bunch of them. The force of union conquers all. Oh, my God, divine protection. The force of the union conquers all, joining disparate parts together as one, converging as a whole. Oh, shit. I told you, y'all, they were trying to do some shit. Ooh, everybody got together. Unity is here, y'all. Y'all, we got to pray for each other. I don't give a fuck. We do. I don't give a fuck. Yeah, hey, look, that's on y'all. I don't give a fuck. I'm still going to pray. I don't give a fuck what you say about me, whatever. I'm doing what God told me to do. He said, pray, I pray. God damn it. I suggest you do the same thing. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck you don't like me. I still pray for you. I don't give a fuck you my enemy. I still pray for you. Because God say, look, yo, y'all, you in trouble. Somebody here. This, his ass in trouble. Yo, look. Man, look at this shit. Unity. You don't see this goddamn unity he talking about? Let me show you what the hell he talking about over here. Ooh, that's why he's saying y'all better get together. We stronger together. That man blaming that motherfucking black magic man. It's only two of them motherfuckers. And look, this pair, You see Unity is here? You see Devon Protect? Look at all of them right there with Unity. You see all of them right there with Unity? Damn. They ain't playing. This person reaping what they've sown. God ain't playing. 2509 on the clock. 25 is 7916 tower. This is an Aries or Scorpio. You could be the Aries or Scorpio. Somebody here. And they going through a goddamn tower. They reaping what the fuck they've sown. They try to say some shit. I told you I would tell you. I told you. I don't give a fuck. You can't say I ain't tell you. And I told you what the fuck to do. And I told you what. I told you the next assignment. This is what he said. Don't believe me then. Hey, it's on you. I'm doing it. I don't care what nobody said. Hell yeah. Potency. Told you it's more potent, yo. They not playing. They hit that shit back with potency, yo. Yo, in chaos lies opportunity, the power to influence or impact that shit, yo. Strength or concentration of an agent, yo. That was a divine. They put that shit with, but yo, look. All of them. Unity. Potency, and they blaming this goddamn man because this shit ain't work, because that shit done backfired. Damn. Look, he blaming the goddamn man about his goddamn tools. He blaming the goddamn witch doctor. Jack. That motherfucker might name Jack. They must drink Jack. Motherfucker might be drinking Jack now because it ain't fucking working. Yup, I heard this. The glass. This shit ain't working, y'all. I don't get for what they say, what they, whoever, what, wrong places. They feel like they're at the wrong motherfucking place over here. Wow, they feel like that shit ain't working because it's been vibrating back on them. Yup, they feel like this person done did some shit. They feel like this motherfucker done did some shit on their ass. When in reality, it ain't working because they trying to do some shit on us. They must have, I told you that shit worked for a little while. They thought that shit was working and now that shit done came back so hard. I even called it out before the shit came out. You see, unity, potency, dexterity, whatever the tools that they tried to fucking get. Somebody here, the force of the union conquered them all. Divine protection was here, conquered all with some form of potency out this bitch. They sent that heavy hitter back. Like, they sent a heavy hitter. Some form of potency. Look. Damn, look at that shit. Damn, they got all types of shit. They done sit that shit back. They hammered, nailed, screwed that shit down. This shit is hammered, nailed, screwed down, y'all. It's hammered, nailed, and bolted. It's bolted down. You know the motherfucking bolts that you be seeing on the motherfucking buildings and shit outside, motherfucking elevators and shit. You need some motherfucking special tool. That's exactly what they did. Spirit, God done put a They in spiritual poverty. They in spiritual jail. And the only way you're going to get your ass out of here is through God. I'm telling you right now. They need that special tool, that special key. They ass is in that bitch. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You reap what you sown, motherfucker. You are not. This shit is inescapable and irrevocable. You have reaped what you have sown. You just wait, watch, and see. You shouldn't have did. That's why you in trouble. And potency too. It's gonna be so heavy. It's gonna be potent. Damn, power, influence, impact. Exactly what I called out. Somebody in trouble. Yep, they in fucking trouble. Ooh, this spiritual hater is in trouble. They try to hate all your spirituality. Cause you were defeating the devil. And he was losing troops, yo. He was losing motherfuckers, yo. They were turning over to God, and we all was all happy and shit. That motherfucker came through. Tried the motherfucker do some shit, and God, yo, came through. That motherfucker busted shit out their ass. Now we back to normal, and now he's saying, anything you want off you, hurry up and go get that. Go wash it off. That's what I heard. Yeah. For those that he knows those that can't escape it by trying to go ahead and wash it up. You can't escape your consequences. I'm sorry. Now, you already know. The hell, what is this? Pertinence. I just saw that one. For everything, there's a season. I just shuffled and this shit came right back out. For everything, there's a season. Timeliness or suitability. Connection with the present. Fit to the current moment. I just told y'all, y'all better go ahead and take that shower. Rinse off all that shit that y'all don't want no more longer in your life. He already said, connect with the present. That's right. You don't want that shit in your life. You better get rid of it. You better take a shower. You better get all that shit off of your ass right now. You better talk to God like you ain't never talked. No, I mean, and he hear your ass too. I'm telling you, you better believe, know it. Like, he's standing right there, like that water running off your motherfucking back is his ass. While you standing, turn your motherfucking back, he right there looking at your ass, listening to everything you're saying, pouring all that shit, washing all that shit that you're talking about. As you're talking, he's washing that shit off, washing everything. As you're washing your motherfucking body, he's rinsing all that shit out your motherfucking mind, out your heart, your soul, around your motherfucking house. Many you fucking step your foot down out that goddamn shower, all that shit just spread through all four corners of the motherfucking house, up through the motherfucking walls and through the motherfucking ceilings, throughout the fucking front door, to your motherfucking car. You are blessed. You better know it, believe it, say it, see it, and get your ass in that damn shower and do it. Pertinence. It's very pertinent that you do this. I just saw this card. Remember, it was just at the bottom. Rewind it. You just saw this purple card. And I done shuffled. It came right back out. And sure enough was, because he wants you to know. It is pertinent that your ass get in there and do what I told you to do. That's what he said. That's what he's saying right now. Generosity. I told you. Generosity. The gift that keeps on giving. I told your ass he said it. I told you he said I'm almost scared. Y'all scared, I'm scared. Shit. He moving through me. Shit. I know y'all look like that. Don't get mad. Hey, look. I told you. Shit. The quality of being plentiful and abundant, liberal and gifted. I don't ask y'all for nothing. This is the stuff that he's telling me to tell you. This is my gift. Is to tell you what he's telling me. That's the gift. And it's pertinent that you do what I told you to do. Connection with the present. Fit to the current moment. Generosity. He ain't playing no games. Shit, he ain't playing no games. He said this, that, yo, that chaos lies an opportunity. That opportunity is a gift from God through me to you. Generosity. Girl, I know y'all like, oh, bitch, let me hear him get a bit right. Wait till I thought fucking get my reading first. What the fuck? Don't go in there now, bitch. You like, bitch, I'm about to plug you up in this out of motherfucking socket, this out of motherfucking bathroom with me while I'm showering and listening to your ass. You can't do that. You ass gotta get that motherfucking shower, pay attention to that motherfucker, yo. But I do that too sometimes. I be like, that shit play while I be up in there. But no, you gonna close the motherfucking doors, close that motherfucking curtain when your ass get back in there. You get in there, yo, I'm telling you, you just gonna feel, I don't know. You just gonna feel like it's safe. It's gonna feel different. Mm-hmm. You gonna feel like somebody in there. But you know nobody ain't in there. But you know your motherfucking ass just believed it. You know damn well something's about to happen. I'm telling you, watch it. Generosity here, shit. The gift that keeps on giving. Damn, girl. That's because you broke that evil spirit. Look. Levity. A bound too tensely strong is easily broken. Treating things lightly, objectively view, not taking life too seriously. So, shit. Man, broke, you done broke that ass. And I tell you, we still breaking the ass. Offering an ass whooping. The fuck we giving? We giving our ass whoopings and taking names. This shit is inescapable and irrevocable. Mama, you can't go no goddamn way. What's your name? What the fuck is your goddamn name, mother? Come on over here. Come get this ass whipping. You can't go nowhere. God has already said it's inescapable. You can't motherfucker go no motherfucker where. What's your name? Is that capital with apostrophe or no? I'm hearing O'Connor. I heard Timothy. I done saw a couple of people just now. I'm kind of worried. Somebody here was doing some shit. And they ass in trouble. Ooh. All right, y'all. Let's see. I've been on this a little minute, too. I've been on here. Let me go. I don't know where I want to go. Father God, where you want me to go? I know this is the main part right here. Yep, he wants y'all to know this shit. This is the main part. We safe. We good. We protected. Yep, and stay on it. Okay. And stay on it. Stay good. Stay positive. Stay on it. Yep. You'll be just fine, guys. We got good karma on our side. Let's see what's going on, though. What do you want me to do? There's so many messages. I'm pulling so much energy, y'all. Damn, it's a lot. It's a lot. It's too confusing. Hello? Shit. He got y'all fully loaded. Y'all fully loaded, locked and ready, yo. Damn, the deal divine. They ain't playing, yo. Somebody here, some form of evil, forbidden fruit, temptation, sour apples and shit. Damn, they feel like an ass over here. Because that shit ain't motherfucking working. That's why. Shit, somebody over here, forbidden fruit, some motherfucking evil motherfucker, yo. Did we just say? Pulling them up. They feel like an ass drop through. Look, this shit blew up in their motherfucking face, y'all. I tell you, this is my eye in, yo. This motherfucker, oh, y'all, that forbidden fruit, this temptation, yo. They over here hot and yo. And this shit, they done sabotage. We already knew this shit had blew up in smoke, yo. We already knew this shit. Spoiled that, yo. We got, they trying to do some motherfucking dark magic on somebody's commitment, yo. Fucking deceit, yo. Lies, secrets on somebody's commitment. I told you, you never trying to tell somebody. God already said, nope, wash that shit off. Like a fucking erasable marker. Wash that shit off. Hurry and wash that shit off. He told you, get your ass in the shower here and wash that shit off. Get your ass in the shower here and wash that shit off. You damn sure didn't let me put somebody looking like an ass. He damn sure did. He said, get your ass in the shower, wash that shit off. He damn sure did. That's why they looking like an ass. Yo, this shit done blew up in a motherfucking face. I saw this one first. I saw that forbidden fruit. I saw this fucking ass. I saw this goddamn sabotage. No, I saw that goddamn black magic. They feel like an ass doing black magic because this shit has blown up in their face. This is somebody who's concealing themselves. Some form of forbidden fruit over here. They feel like a motherfucking ass, yo. Trying to do some form of black magic. This shit done blew up in their face. This is someone who's concealing themselves. That's that forbidden fruit that I told you about. Remember that one that scared of them curtains? That's this one, I think. And trying to do some form of black magic and feel like a goddamn ass now. A rotten fucking apple. A rotten Johnny Appleseed. We got Jack and Johnny. Jack and Johnny. Mm-hmm. JJ. Mm-hmm. Jack and Johnny is here. Yeah. Yeah, this Jack and Johnny. Twins. Somebody here could be a twin. Yeah, that shit went up in smoke. I just saw smoke going up somewhere over here. And it wasn't here. It was like in the back. In the back? Maybe they lived in the back. But somebody going, maybe the back of their ass. Like that goddamn donkey. Yeah, they feel like an ass. Because this shit done went up. And where that goddamn smoke? Yeah, this shit went up in smoke. Shit went up in smoke, y'all. Let me put this over here. Mm-hmm. This shit went up in smoke. What the fuck did y'all? Look at this shit. They look like an ass. A dumbass. A jackass. That's why he said that. Oh, a jackass. Because they were trying to do black magic. Oh, you. You a smart motherfucker. You funny. Oh, wow. I love you. The way you did that. Jack be nimble. Jack be quick. Jack ain't finessing shit. Damn, he damn sure didn't. Jack feel like an ass because this shit done blew up in his face. A jackass. Damn. Jack be nimble. Jack be quick. Jack ain't finessing shit. Oh, shit. Girl. Juice ain't playing over here. That's why he said that shit. He was like, Jack ain't finessing shit. He said he made his ass look like a jackass. Oh, shit. He said, and Jack ain't finessing shit. See, you are funny. You so funny. You crack me up. I like your ass. Dear, he said Jack ain't for nothing. Look at him. He looking like a jackass. Because they crossed the lines when they missed the warnings when they came fucking with you. They didn't realize this shit was going to motherfucking blow up in they fucking face, y'all. Damn, he said. That's why he said Jack. I wonder why the fuck that shit. I thought it was funny, the little slogan. Oh, no, he let me know. This motherfucker feels like a jackass that they weren't doing shit. Oh, shit. Damn. Gave me a little story time out this bitch. Gave a bitch a story time, didn't he? I got the story. It was a good one. I like that one. Like if you like that story. Like if you like that story. Hear about that story. Like. Yeah, this is a form of forbidden fruit, yo. There was a way concealer high and shit. Rotten apple, yo. Johnny Appleseed. Damn. Oh, from her father. Johnny. Father name could be Johnny. Jack, Johnny, family. They get it from the family. A rotten seed. They don't fall too far from the tree. Damn. This is a rotten. There go the other one. They don't fall too far from the tree. This one in the family. Damn. Oh, shit. Damn. What is that? They sad. I see that. This would be someone WCCW. Maybe the CW channel. Someone sad watching CW channel. Feeling like an ass because something here was sabotage. Spell work was used and they blaming the goddamn person. Feeling like an ass. Divine Union came in. They joined forces and threw back a form of explosive. Damn. Yep, with potency. Yeah, it feels like two people, some form of forbidden temptation. This was someone who got tempted. And somebody here, they found an opportunity in the middle of this chaos. Yeah, and so they got into it. They reaping too, karma. Yeah, it's right next to sabotage. Somebody feel like an ass. I keep seeing WD. A sack. I see a sack. Maybe if somebody here feels like a sack of shit. Damn. Cloud, some form of confusion, fog, haze is here. They probably confused that all this shit came back on their ass. Hell yeah, this shit reflected back, some form of mirror magic. Somebody with the letter S, this shit reflected back. They confused on how the fuck you did that shit, Sally. Sally, how did you do it? Damn. Spirit dunked their ass. Somebody got dunked. Yup, I see dunk. Damn, an at? this in for my app? Something here. Let's keep going. Damn. The hell is going on? Holy Spirit. Dude, is that motherfucker? Like, that motherfucker funny as fuck. Say that motherfucker, Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack ain't finessing shit. Oh, shit, I think I'm going to title that. Oh, shit, because it's damn short. Motherfucker, he meant that. He said motherfucker was an ass. Yep, and shit blew up in his face. Trying to do some form of spell magic. Where you want me to go now? Where you want me to go now? Expect a powerful change. Damn. Shit. We don't be able to kill life. What the fuck? Yo, yup. A fiery climax approaches. Aries. Expect a powerful change this year. There's a power pertinence for everything. There's a season. Connecting with the present. Fit to the current moment. Look at this. That shit do look like the same, yo. Ooh, expect a powerful change. Pertinence. It's pertinent. Because you're about to expect a powerful change. I told you, I said from the ceilings, from the bottom. I told y'all already. Okay, I don't know. I told you. Yeah, yo, things about to go. March about to be good. It's about to be March Madness. Yep, full moon in Pisces. What I just tell you? March Madness. Y'all like, bitch. Hell yeah, Aries, Pisces season. This could be an Aries or a motherfucking Pisces, but expect a motherfucking powerful change, man, right now. Yo, there's some powerful shit going on over here. I'm telling you, I told you. Didn't I say March like 2 months, 3 months ago? Did I tell you March? Don't say I ain't tell you. I done told your ass. Yes, I did. The energy is gaining momentum, bitch. It is. This shit is pertinent. It's in it now. I told you make your list. I told you speak it, do it, say it. I hope y'all been doing your shit. I was doing my shit. I know what y'all doing. Shit, somebody here was doing their shit. Pisces was doing their shit. I saw Pisces right here. A time for healing. Somebody about to come in and heal it. To a new beginning. Man, y'all just on to a new beginning. Shit. Girl, nothing yet is set in stone. Uh-oh. We'll see, y'all. But we know that y'all getting a new beginning because expect a powerful change. Oh, shit. Your dreams need a practical plan to be practical about this. Don't be all maybe dreamy. Think big, but, you know, maybe not out the park big, but think logical, you know, practical, you know. Stay grounded, you know what I mean? There's nothing wrong with that, you know. When your motherfucking ass get to that moment, bitch, you better make stars. When your motherfucking ass get to that motherfucking moment, bitch, everything you do, you better be just enjoy your bliss. Be bliss in everything. Be bliss in everything. Don't worry about it. A fiery climax approaches here. Look at the bigger picture. That's what I said. Shit. Don't go out the park, but like, kind of like, look at the bigger picture. Stay grounded, but you know. Hell yeah, win-win outcome is forecasted here. Hell yeah, a fiery climax approaches. Spirit, can you tell me, take it. Aries, luck is on your side. Damn. Aries, a fiery climax approach. This could be an Aries. This could be a baby father. This could be a husband. A fiery climax. Expect a powerful change here. Wow. Damn. It's time to release negativity. Adjustments are required. New moon in Scorpio. Third quarter moon. I know that shit, right, Scorpio? Release negativity. That was somebody trying to do some black magic. Fuck them. Don't let pride get in your way. Adjustments are required. New full moon in Leo. Third quarter moon. Yeah, that was somebody trying to cause chaos for your ass, Leo. That was all they was trying to do, cause an argument, because they didn't want you to get coming to your motherfucking abundance. I don't want none of that shit. Trying to lie. A personal issue reaches resolution. Hell yeah. Don't let pride get in your way. Full moon in Leo. Full moon in Cancer. Could have been Cancer. Could have been Leo. Could have been both of y'all. But somebody here, yeah. It, be bold and make the first move. Maybe somebody here needs to make the first move. Could be Leo. Could be Cancer. But someone here could be wanting to make the first move. We already pulled from there. Mm-hmm. A personal issue reaches a resolution. Full moon in Cancer. Could be Cancer, Aries. But whatever it is, some form of personal resolution that a Cancer, I mean, a personal issue that a Cancer may have is reaching a resolution. Yep, a new start is coming. New moon. That's Cancer. Pisces. Hell yeah. Damn, that looked just like that. Expect a powerful change here. Ooh, I know that shit, right? It's all good. That's all I know. I see it's all good. That's all I see. All good. All this shit can win back and it's all good. I know that shit, right? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. That shit is all good. Damn. It said it's all good. He said it's all good. Thank you. He said it's all good, y'all. Expect powerful change, y'all. We had our colors on. We was doing good. Everything. Yo, we about to boss up. Make moves. Powerful ass moves. Damn. Climax. Damn. That shit is approaching. Wow. Thank you, Father God. Where else do you want me to go? Shit. Oh, I'm enjoying this shit. Where do you want me to go next? Ooh, yeah. Rain on me. He's going to give us blessings, abundance. Rain on me, Ashanti. Chapter 2. We on to chapter 2, y'all. Who's on to chapter 2? You. Me too. We on to chapter 2, y'all. Like, yeah, some people may be just joining me, but I'm sorry, y'all. I may have to, I don't know if I want to do a second channel. I might have to do a soulmate channel, a twin flame channel. But I really don't want to do that. I just, whatever the energies is, that's just what it is. Because I just feel, think it's still going to be emerging somewhere or another. It's still going to be in there. So let's see. Let's see. Well, oh, yeah. Okay, Father God. I'll go there next. Woman. Doja Cat. I had a piece of the motherfucking weed in my throat, y'all. Woman, Doja Cat, Planet Her. Deluxe, explicit. Girl, we going back to where we was at. Hey, baby, I missed you. Hell yeah. That's us, y'all. Come on, Glow Bay. Tell us what we need to hear, Glow Bay. What's going on, Glow Bay? Come on, Glow Bay. Woo! Expect a powerful change, y'all. Be your hubby, this could be your bae, this could be your boo, this could be a new boo. Just expect a powerful change. Oh, y'all gonna be somebody woman. Yeah, we about to be somebody's woman. Ooh, somebody in their ego. Somebody feel like you and your ego, bitch. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. And not as you should. Hell yeah, as you should. On top of shit. Hell yeah. Uh-oh, somebody is taking detours. Oh, shit, the karmic. Damn, that shit been sent back. Ooh, look at that. No terms. This could be somebody's car. Karmic is in the building. Look at their money. They in a fucking tower. This shit done blew up. Somebody feels like an ass. Feel like an ass. This shit done blew up. Ooh. Shit unplugged. Detoured. That shit left you unplugged. This is that black magic they were doing. This could have been a woman, yo, doing this shit. Yep. This could have been a woman doing this shit. Now you know, bitch. Don't come around here fucking with us. This shit will, you'll self, this shit blow up in your face. We'll continue as long as you keep doing this shit. Now your ass know. Don't you do shit. Mm-hmm. Look at that money. Karmic cream. Mm-hmm. This could be someone with the letter L, O, D, or T. Yep. That shit done detoured and went right back over there. Look at him. Detour towards their money. Look like somebody's car. This somebody was jealous, gaslighting. Look at them. They wanted to cause some form of separation. Look at this shit. This shit has, look, like fucking roadblock. A whole fucking tornado has been sent back on this person. And they fucking finances. Karmic cream. They ain't got no cream. Mm-mm. Creamy mashed potatoes. That shit is, they ain't got shit. Hell yeah. Damn. Somebody got had a wipe. They wiped. Oh my god, this could be somebody's wife. Somebody got their mouth wired up like a jar, like they jaw broke. I think somebody got their mouth wired up. Somebody's wife. Damn, they got karma. You guys are getting y'all justice. You getting your generational wealth. Yep, hubby. A personal issue reaches a resolution. We got Cancer again. We got, yes it is. This game is over. This could have been a Cancer. That shit has detoured. Somebody here. Some form of deception, secret, moon magic. 69. 15. Toxic. 15, 4, 19, the sun. Yeah, God done sent that shit back. And now they done got karma for this. Yes, they did. Yes, they did. That shit done went back. Yes, it did. It was a go. Look at the hands. Shit, look at that divine protection. Yep, that shit. Look, yep. That black magic went right back. Look at the hands. They sent that shit right back. Look how that look like a cycle. Some form of like a arrows. Look, going right back. They showing up dead on a stability. Look at the four. Look at the arrows in the corner. Exclamations. Look, tower. They took action. Divine protection was here. Look. When they tried to do this shit, they couldn't do this. They tried. This is wild. Yo, somebody's stability. This could be a fiery climax approaches for someone's stability. Divine protection was here. They sent this shit right back. They showing up dead. Look at that blue. Look at that little spiraling out. Look at that four. Look at them exclamation marks. Shit, it was a go. Yes, they did. They was shooting an evil eye over here. And that shit went right back. Divine protection was here. Yep, now we getting our justice. Because we was protected and they reaping what they've sown. Karma. They trying to escape it. They cannot escape this. This is somebody here who was a spiritual hater. Yep, somebody here is a goddamn spiritual hater. And that's why they reaping what they've sown. It's giving somebody you was married to. Somebody here with someone's stability, wealth, generational wealth. Somebody engaged, long-term, married. It's official, wifey. Let's make it official. Yeah, bae. They tried to stop this shit with some form of deception over here. And you heard what he said. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, Jack ain't finessing shit. Now Jack looking like a jackass. You heard what he said. And reaping what they've sown, because divine protection was here, because they asked, this what they were trying to do, y'all. Mascara. This could have been a female. I keep seeing that woman, mascara. Yeah, this was a female. A mother, could have been a Cancer. But somebody here was, or Aries with that four. But this deception, this shit has went back. They reaping what they've sown. This shit was blocked and sent back. Yep, they got karma. And now when it comes to their stability, they home, they money, everything they trying to send for us is gone. They money, they car, they stability, everything. I just told you that in the beginning. Everything they tried to, everywhere there's chaos. Everywhere they go, didn't I tell you everywhere they go? There's motherfucking chaos over here. They catching karma. Everywhere they go. This could be Libra. This could be Cancer. This could be two people. Sun, Moon, Venus, or Rising. But this is exactly two karmics. Then we see karmic family members. Yep, when it comes to their karma, they ain't got none. They ain't got no good karma right here. None. Don't look like it to me. They got karma. It ain't no good one. Nope. Mm-mm. They gotta reap what they've sown. This is what they sown. Now they reaping it. This is what they wanted for you, and now they getting it. Damn. That's what he said. All right, spirit. Where you want me to go now? Who want me to get to the tarot? All right, y'all. Damn. We wanted y'all to know. Energy vampires. This one with parent, child. This could be a parent and a child. Some form of screenshot. They want to come towards your blessing over here. Yep. And this game is over. They've lost. Yep. This shit has went back. On these stability. Yep. Now it's a go. They got karma. Someone's coming to bring you justice. Yep. They coming in to bring you justice. This game over. You done caught karma. That shit done went right back. There's somebody coming in to bring you your damn justice. One on the clock. Expect a powerful change. Personal issue reaches a resolution. Could be with Cancer. There's a new start coming. Yeah. All right. There's a new start coming. Your children here, everybody here, everything's coming back together now. See? I told you you're trying to do shit. Yeah. Hey. Yep. Family, generational wealth, success, joy, happiness, justice is ruling in your favor. This is a new start. Expect, you know, a personal issue to reach a resolution with someone doing that fucking black magic. This could be some, I feel someone's mom, a karmic family member. Four could be Aries, could be Cancer, some form of deception, trying to cause on someone's stability, home. What's up? Heck yeah, but yeah. That's exactly what they were doing, and y'all getting y'all justice, catching karma. Sure enough is, y'all manifested. Expect a powerful-ass change. You're getting a new beginning, generosity, the gift that keeps on giving. How good is that? Ain't God good? Gift that keeps on giving. I know that shit, right? Justice again, Libra. Seventh house. Somebody here, 7, 5, 12, could be letting go. Somebody was clingy. 7 can resonate, 5 can resonate. Yeah, I think y'all getting y'all justice. Yep, that shit has been let go. This is somebody tried to cling some shit onto you. That shit ain't sticking. That shit has been let go. Yep. They got karma for doing that shit. They could have been trying to cling some shit. 7, 5 is 12, could be Pisces. Somebody could have been trying. Yeah, that shit has been let go. That's probably why. Somebody here was trying to do some game. It's over. Reconciliation is here. Some of y'all, y'all person could be coming back. You know, sometimes it's not lovers. Sometimes it could be like a family member that's doing shit so you and your person don't reconcile. Sometimes it's not a lover. Sometimes it's a family member. A hater. For some of y'all feel it's a family member. For some of y'all feel it's a lover. Yeah, but reconciliation is on the board. Y'all getting back together. Expect a powerful change. It could be an Aries. It could be a Cancer. I saw that. But this person over here is a karmic Cancer. Then we got another Cancer in here. So I don't know. It could be the same thing. But whoever this is, it ain't us. This y'all already know. And justice is here. We saw Libra and justice. But we saw 11 with justice. 11 could resonate. November could resonate. We saw justice. 7 could resonate. They could have Libra in their chart. But somebody here is catching karma for sure. And y'all coming into some form of generosity, some form of resolution. Let's see now. Let's now that we know that shit is over. Spirit just gave. You heard that fucking motorcycle on hauled ass. That shit is gone. We good. 105 on the clock. 6 communication, movement, balance. Yup, you're always in my thoughts at night. It's so hard to express myself. Yeah, somebody here was making it hard for somebody to communicate, but that shit is over. You're getting your justice now. They about to communicate. I regret speaking those words. You're always in my thoughts at night. So maybe this person could have said something to you that hurt your feelings, said some words. Maybe they regret it now, you know? Because now they thinking about the things that they said, the things that they did. Let's see what they talking about now. Somebody here throw some shit, kiss it better. They thought they was gonna kiss it, make it better. Like, Rihanna, Anti, Deluxe. I feel like this is, you know, something that they're willing to do. Whatever it takes, they're willing to do it. Yeah. Wow. Fix your credit, girl. Get at it. Ooh, I already got my credit fixed. Yeah, my car paid. Motherfucking credit, student loans. Ooh, I can't wait. Shit, who the fuck said that, motherfucker? Black girl. Good to buy girl with good credit. Good to buy girl with good credit. I got a white girl with good credit. Hey, it's over. Game is over. This deception shit is over. Shit moving forward. You got it. Oh, yeah. Ah! You won, bitch. You won. That's just what it is. You won, yo. Woo! Yo, we got it, yo. I still care for you even when I don't show it. That motherfucker know they lost. They already talk, trying to talk that motherfucker, that cop shit. That motherfucker, oh, I don't want to hear that shit. No, nigga, you only talking that shit now because you defeated. I don't want to hear that shit. But this is somebody who don't like defeat. Yo, Aaron, they chart too. The game is over here. This is somebody here, they see the truth. That shit, you break through that shit. You're protected. Ace of Swords straight up with the gavel. Judgment, yo. This somebody here, they got a new focus. Yo, you cut right through that fucking bullshit, yo. Any motherfucking deception shit, yo. They see, yo. This could have been a karmic, yo. Yes, it is. With that motherfucking yes card with the motherfucking justice over here. They see. They reap karma. Heavy karma fucking with you. Yup. And this shit has gone back. They were doing motherfucking moon magic, dark magic. What the fuck they were doing? That shit done went back. This game is over. This shit. You already saw a detour. Yup. Said try again. That motherfucker said try again. Hell yeah, motherfucker. Try again. So they had to try again. You getting shit. Try again, motherfucker. Try. Yep, and still trying and still ain't get shit. All motherfucking week long they been trying. Ooh, yes, they was, child. Going through hell now. Now they arguing, fighting. Ooh, shit. Chaos over that motherfuckers, over that bitch. Somebody done put hands on some motherfucking body. They got chaos over that motherfucker, y'all. Trying to send some shit to us. Got the nerve, child. Got the motherfucking nerve. Ain't shit happening. I need space. Yeah, we know. They trying to run from that shit. Somebody here needs space now. They arguing. They done broke up. Now they need space over here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that game over. That fucking black magic shit is game over. Yeah. Damn. Somebody needs space now. Somebody needs space now, collective. What the fuck? Collective. Fuck. Somebody needs a motherfucking space. Oh, shit. They need space. They need to get away because they got the motherfucking clouds over their motherfucking ass and goddamn thunderstorms and shit. Fuck, that groundhog ain't going to see his motherfucking shadows near your ass for a while, motherfucker. You won't even see your motherfucking shadow for a motherfucking while. Fuck out of here. Yeah, sure won't. That's why I need space. This game is over. Somebody see the truth, yo. Gee, this person under judgment. That motherfucking spiritual motherfucking hater right here under muff and trying to run and you can't run. You gotta reap what you sow. These consequences are inescapable and irrevocable. Ain't no, I don't know where the fuck they going. They were trying to send this shit for us. They getting karma. Let me see justice with game over and that sword. Shh. Homies. Now somebody wish they were just homies and shit. Be back. Somebody wish they were just homies. They arguing? Tell you right now. Some motherfuckers over there arguing. Now they wish they were just homies. They over here arguing to my heart. They need space, bitch. Now, look, they about to be only homies. I don't even think they don't even want to be homies. We about to see over here, y'all. St. Harrison and Tiana, major 9. Major stress, worry, burden. Homies. Used to look like brothers from another. Now they look like they love her. This could be same sex. Damn. Major 9. That's what they did. This somebody was in their feelings. Thought they were going to put some motherfucking black magic on your ass because they got their emotions. Let their emotions run away from their ass. That's exactly what happened over here. Damn. Give me one more on this. Am I still feel connected to you even when you're gone? I'm waiting for the right time to return. That shit has went back. This is somebody still trying to stay connected to you. But game is over. Justice is here. Someone got karma. There's space now between this now. This deception and shit. This person, they may think they connected, but they're not. Chateaus again. Yeah, there's somebody talking about they waiting for your return. No, that shit has came back. This is something that they can't escape. Yeah, something they can't take back. They can't run from. They reaping this shit. I'm talking about they still feel. No, that shit is still. They feel that shit still connected to them. That shit that you sent. That's what the hell they feeling. What the fuck you sent? I didn't see your value and your true worth. Hell yeah, that you're a motherfucking manifester. Hell yeah, an alchemist. And don't, that goes for any of them other motherfuckers if they come fucking with our ass. They gonna know today. Don't come motherfucking fucking with your ass because the game will be over when it comes to this motherfucking deception shit. You will reap what the fuck you sown. That shit will be inescapable. It will be irrevocable. Yes, 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 yes. That's the truth. It's hard to express my feelings. Damn. I couldn't have said it any better. I couldn't have said this any better. Ooh, they didn't never want to let you go. So they, yo, somebody can't express their feelings over here. I thought you were too good to be true. Yeah, they thought. Now they know. That's what fuck you get for thinking. Now you know. That's what fuck you think. That's what you get for thinking. Now you know. Damn. Okay, so where do we go now? Ooh, where do we go now? Where do we go? I don't know where to go. Michaela. Oh, I thought you was gone. Let me try this one. Let me try. Let me just pull a deck. Maybe I'll pull one from each. Let me see. Do I want to do this one? Queen of Swords, this shit cut off. This shit is detached, and that's the truth. Whatever somebody said, whatever I just said. So if somebody just said Queen of Swords, I said some truth. Somebody was motherfucking right. That shit has been detached, cut off. Yeah, sent back. Damn sure is. Yeah, somebody's wounded. Yeah, somebody is wounded, y'all. Tried to get away with some shit. Somebody had their sword up. Tried to get away with some shit behind somebody's back. Thought they was gonna get slick behind somebody's back. Somebody already knew. Hell yeah. Yep. They cut through this shit. And sent this shit right back. Alright, Holy Spirit. Angels, ancestor guides. What are the messages here? What are the messages? Confusion. Illusion. Someone's daydreaming. Wow. Alright, that's the damn truth. Some form of breakthrough. Game is over. That's what that is. That sword. Yeah, there's somebody here. So yeah, they tried to get away. I feel like there's some shit. But some form of truth is here. Breakthrough. The purpose. This is a critical analyst here with that goddamn deception. Hell yeah. Someone spoke some form of truth. Knew the truth. Saw the truth. That somebody was doing some motherfucking black magic, yo. Yep. And they over here blaming some motherfucking the person that's doing it to their goddamn tools over here. Sure enough, it is. Someone was protected. They wanted someone to sever ties. Yep, I see three swords. They want somebody to sever fucking ties over here, yo. Yep, this is a fucking karmic. Yep. This is someone who isn't willing to compromise when it comes to money. Someone who's greedy, yo. Yep, they were blinded by the motherfucking truth. This is someone with the letter I, F, A, Fia. Yep, but it's damn sure a season here. Yeah, this is some form of new love. Someone's ready to come in, speak some form of truth. This is truth about maybe a new love, a new start. There's truth, could be about a fertility. Yeah, whatever, some form of deception. This game is over. This could be someone who's just interested in someone's cream, someone's money. Oh, God. Yeah, someone got karma. Let's keep going. Ace of Swords is a breakthrough, some form of truth here. I feel someone wants to speak, maybe about starting again. Wow. Two of Cups. Could be soulmate. Three of Cups, some form of celebration. Someone wants to speak some form of truth now about starting again is what I feel. Yep, this is a Two of Cups, a mutual partnership. I feel you both. Honest communication, conversation. That's reconciliation to me. Those three cups, some form of reconciliation. This could be someone with the letter O. Somebody here with the letter T. Yep, but that is some form of communication about starting again. Partnership, renewal, reconciliation. This is a new beginning. Yep. Honest communication.
Okay, put it on the menu.
Wow, they have the TV up. Wow. All right, let me see. Yeah, I feel like this is somebody here wants to speak some form of truth. Some form of breakthrough is here. Ace of Swords is here. Some form of communication, honest communication here. Now that this shit has broken through, I feel this shit, y'all guys were protected. This game is over now. Somebody here had needed space. I feel like they're moving on now. This is someone, I feel, who is no longer connected to you. They tried to, but I feel like game is over. This season has ended. That's why we saw that pertinence. Yeah, because this was a season that was a much needed ending that needed to occur. This was something that was much, much needed. Yeah, this justice. Yeah. Yep. So I feel now someone here with this Ace of Cups want to come in. This is love. This is some form of renewal, happiness, new love. And then with the Two of Cups, some form of partnership, you know. And then when I see this here, I feel like someone here wants to speak maybe about, you know, a new love, maybe starting anew. Yeah, like some form of initiation of love, new love here. Soulmate energy, maybe 2 to 3 cups here. Some form of reconciliation. Could be a water sign. Could be 2 water signs. You could be a water sign here. This person could have air. This person that wants to speak this truth. You could have air. Somebody here, because we saw that Queen of Swords. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. This is some form of reconciliation. Happy times. They may want to take you out on a date. Could be, you know, at night while the city lights are up. Some form of city lights is here. Some form of overflow of love, honest communication, very intelligent. These are two very intelligent people. Dolphins are very intelligent. This is a very intelligent, grounded, practical type of conversation here. What they're talking about here. Yeah, this new start, a lot of overflow of love, very smart, very spiritual with the cross here. Both people are like, have their hand on this ring here, and I see like a T is there, like this is something that's spiritually connected. Look at these dolphins holding this goddamn ring. Look at them holding that damn ring. This is some form of spiritual connection here. Yep, they feel like, you know, you're golden. Yep, they look at you like a prize. Look how he's kissing you. You see him, just as pure as you. White gold. Mm-hmm. And look at y'all both holding on to the rings. Some form of spiritual connection. Look how intelligent you both are. Uh-huh, on 2 different levels, which brings you guys together to a whole. Yep. This person could still feel connected to you even when you're gone. Yep. For some of y'all, this is somebody from your past that's wanting to reconcile. Somebody here is stuck in spiritual jail. Mental, physical. Could be an Aquarius. Yeah, could be a Virgo. But someone here wants to communicate. You could be an Aquarius, Virgo, 11th house Aquarius, 6th house Virgo. 7 could resonate, but someone here wants to communicate. If someone here has secrets. Someone here was dysfunctional. They could be in jail. Yeah, that's probably what their karma was for trying to stop you guys' union. Yeah, it could be. 9 of Wands. Guarded, defense. Yeah, somebody here could be in there for a while. Dang. Someone you could have known for a while. This is somebody here that could have been slowing your person down from their wish fulfillment. They didn't want this person to get a wish fulfillment. Yeah, now I feel like they are defeated. Some form of defeat. Yeah, 9 of Swords. That moon magic came back. Somebody here feels defeated. Told. Wounded. That shit came back. I just told you in the beginning of the whole goddamn reading. This is what was going on. I'm about to hurry up. I've been up in here long enough. All right. Let's see what else is here. Oh, yeah. All right. All right. Well, shit. Don't get mad at me. else is here? Holy Spirit, angels, incense. Is that what it is? Now that this is over, someone's coming in, bringing this justice. Some form of reconciliation, taking you out. I see city lights. Honest community. Yep, new beginning. Yep, wish fulfillment. They want a new beginning. They going right towards you. Coming right towards you. Yep. A fool in love. That's what I'm hearing. A fool in love. Somebody in love with you, girl. Yep. We got Ace of Swords, Ace of Cups, Two of Cups, and the Fool. This is a lot of new beginnings. Yeah, a lot of 1-1-0-2. Like a lot of, it's going to bring balance. This new beginning. It's going to bring balance. Starting from a fresh foundation where there's honest communication, true love, emotion. Wow. A new beginning, a new start. Yep. That's what I see. A new beginning, a new start. Wow. Wow. Somebody, wow. The world. Damn, a commitment, marriage. Look, don't get mad at me. Spirit led me to every last card on this table. Don't get mad at me. He said it. Hey, that water sign, air sign. We said Aries, a fiery climax approaches. Somebody here, your person can have air. Somebody fixed on coming in with this commitment for you, towards you, bringing you justice. They fixed on it. Because this is a fixed sign. You could be a fixed sign. You could be a Scorpio. You could be an Aquarius. You could be a Taurus or a Leo. Yep. And finally, someone's going to be walking away from somebody here. They're going to be completely done. Finally, this person's going to finally completely walk away. Yep. Whoever was doing that moon magic. Because somebody here is completely done with someone. You won. You on top of the world. You fucking won. Yep. And God was right here. Helping you all the motherfucking way. Win. Yep. Somebody here got the letter N in their name. L. Yep. And this person ain't got no choice but to walk away. Yep. Damn. Did you see that? Yep. The strength card. There goes spirit right there in the building. The lion. Ooh. He chasing their ass off. Look, somebody's walking away. They know how spiritual you are. And that you walk with God. Talk with God. Look at you. And you and God done fought the war. Look at this shit. It's completely over. Look at God. He's standing right there. This person's walking away. They feel like a fool that they even came up against you. You ended everything. Said everything. Yo, you were right. Game is fucking over, yo. Straight up and down. This shit is over. You getting your justice now. Didn't I tell y'all? Be ready. So stay ready. You gotta be ready. I hope y'all did that. Man, Spirit done told you every last card. He done showed you every last card in here. This is pertinent. Good karma. Girl. Wow. And it's still face up. See, somebody didn't want you to have that. This motherfucker over here stuck. They going through purgatory. Divine intervention, stop. They not even helping. Told her ass to stop. Damn. That's all I got, y'all. Y'all have a good day, good night. Enjoy your weekend. Love you.